Love.
What?
Love.
Man, kill yourself.
Love.
You got two teams right there that can go to the Super Bowl.
Who the hell is that?
The Browns and Baltimore. They can go to the Super Bowl.
Can't neither one of them go to the Super Bowl. I'd rather pick Big Ben.
Look at last year. If the NFC West was so hard.
Lamar Jackson.
So hard. Why only two teams?
Lamar Jackson going to be another RG3. He going to run and get his ass cracked in the head somewhere and be sitting on the sideline.
And to be honest.
You can't rely on your feet in the NFL, y'all.
Cincinnati going to be good.
Lamar Jackson have no arm.
They're going to be good. We gave him weapons.
Lamar
so they're
going
to be good. Pittsburgh is going to be the only team that's down, but we still got to give Big Ben his credit of what he has done.
Big Ben took a pay cut. That's how fucking sorry
Big Ben is done, though. Dang. He just didn't want. He don't want to go out on a losing way like he did.
He going to lose.
Five games in a row, all like that. He don't want to go out like
that. Hey, if Baker Mayfield stopped throwing fucking interceptions, BJ want to tore his damn knee up.
Yeah.
Trying to run our boy out. They don't fucking interceptions all day.
It's getting tough. Their defense is getting really
tough. Let me tell you this. If you're in the NFL and you're relying on your feet, you're not going to be in the NFL long, but if you're a quarterback. Lamar Jackson rely on his feet. He have no fucking arm. He throw duck balls in the air. Timmy, one game where he threw a
damn run.
Look, Ducky, ass, Lamar Jackson. Baker Mayfield. Hold on. We don't give a fuck.
Ain't no quarterback.
Hold on. The same motherfucker that broke his ankle last year.
Hold on.
Chargers, right?
Yes.
Y'all quarterback got hurt last year.
No, that was Tyrod Taylor.
Yeah.